we can handle this. My pit!
Is this your ship? Oh my star, she is just so handsome! Does she have a name yet? What's her drive model? Oh, gosh. Listen to me babbling. When I was in Edgewater, I dreamed of flying on a real ship, working on a real engine, belonging to a proper crew. Edgewater won't last another season without power, but that don't change the fact that I'm indentured to Spacer's Choice. Company expects me back at my post. I have imagined it, but until you came along, I never thought I had the choice. I want to ask you something, and you can say no, but can I come with you? I could tend to your engine, I know my G-valves from my catalyzers, and I can keep your ship singing. And if you ever need a pair of eyes watching your back, I can do that too. What do you think? Yes! I mean, thanks. You won't regret this, mister. Captain. I can call you Captain now. Ha! I got a captain.
Well, I certainly am looking forward to flying on a ship named the Unreliable. I'll just head upstairs and claim a room.
You're fast.
Captain, I have detected that the town of Edgewater is now without power. I appreciate you doing your part to hasten their demise. What can I do for you, Captain? Do you know how to install a power regulator? Outstanding, Captain. Your aptitude for engineering will prove invaluable in the event of another catastrophic engine failure. Our engine room is located behind you, across the cargo bay, up the ladders.
I'm glad the deserters are gonna be all right now they got power, but what about the town? All those people.
Thank you.
What can I do for you, Captain? All systems are operating within acceptable parameters. I am prepared to bring the Unreliable into low-altitude orbit. This should prove an adequate test of our flight capabilities. We have received a communication request from Dr. Phineas Wells.